What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Scross Entertainment. I'm Edwin.
I'm Mitch, aka Rolbacchus.
And we're here today for the first episode of Paramount Plus's Halo the series. Is that what it's called?
Halo TV series? I don't know. Halo.
It's Halo the TV show. Yeah, very interested. I'm not gonna say I'm like super hyped up or excited, but I am looking forward to checking it out, you know, seeing what it's all about. I know it's different from the games. It's kind of its own story. It's not canon. So like there are things that they're probably gonna do that might upset like really diehard Halo fans or like care about the lore. We are not one of those people, you know. We are just kind of here to see maybe an interesting new Halo story, see some cool visuals, some cool, you know, whatever Halo you can think of, warthogs and guns and aliens.
We know a little bit about the lore. We've never delved into it. Like, you can go on YouTube and watch those like 2-hour videos of from 10,000 years ago until now and stuff like that. We've never done something like that.
But we are going to go into this with an open mind. I'm not going to freak out if something isn't perfectly, you know, identical to the way the games are. That's just where we're at, but
just shut the recording off. Fuck yeah, this, just I'm fuck done.
No more reaction. But yeah, so let's not waste any more time. If you guys enjoy the video, please leave us a like and subscribe if you're new. It would really help us out. Really appreciate it. And without wasting any more time again, let's just jump right into it. Madrigal. See, like, I don't remember everything, like all the maps or like the areas.
No.
I feel kind of like I played the games. I love the games, but I don't care that much about the story. You know what I mean?
A lot of people do. They've made comics for them.
Oh, I know. Like, there's a huge following for this. The lore. That's just not us.
No.
I enjoy the games though a lot.
Nice haircut.
It's Trevor.
Why do they have a haircut like that?
Because it's the future.
That's what my hair is going to be in the future. I don't want it.
I don't want to live there. Oh, you're going to do some drugs? What, you just eat it? Ew, it's in the dirt. Gross.
What was that?
Horse feel.
They're going to be high as shit while everything's going to hell.
Yeah. Is there a war going on or what? Oh, it's a Covenant ship. Covenant? Hopefully I got that right.
It is Covenant, yep.
The purple ones, yeah.
Yep. Oh no.
They're just tripping balls.
Oh my god!
I was not expecting him to go there.
I didn't expect it to be gory as shit like that.
Alright, we got a show, boys. Oh my god!
What?
Whoa.
I did not expect this whatsoever. I thought it was gonna be like the video games. Not a lot of blood. Oh my god.
The video game has blood.
Not like that.
Not like dismemberment or dismemberment.
No.
Man, but how cool is it to see like the ships from the game, you know, the aliens, all like the stuff, what you're saying. Live action? That's so cool.
I want to see what it really looks like, though. Oh my god.
Oh, did you
I thought that was a lot farther.
Okay, no. You didn't realize that was a huge fucking cliff?
Holy shit!
Oh, aliens? Oh shit.
Covenant species. Which species is it?
Is it like the Sentinels? Or not the Sentinels.
Is it the hairy guys?
Yeah. The brutes? No, what are they called, man? I feel so stupid.
Nope, they're completely taking this over. Are they the Shangilis? I can't pronounce any of these. I never could. Yanmis? There's someone in the comments that is holy! That was cool! There'll be someone in the comments to rip us to shreds for
what
this.
Are they, I forget, what do they call the guy that's like on their side? He like helps them. You play as him in the games. He looks like them.
Can't remember off by heart.
The Arbiter?
In what game?
Halo 1, 2, I think. It's the Arbiter, right?
Sure.
God, I feel so stupid.
The fans will let us know.
Oh, I hope so.
No, let us know that we're stupid.
Yeah, tell us how stupid we are, please. We got plasma pistols. Oh.
Jeez. No, I don't. And you're dead. Oh my god.
See you later, alligator. I think the CGI effect on them.
I know.
It's not amazing, but it's not bad either.
Holy shit!
Jesus.
This is a lot darker than I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah. Blow him up.
Oh no.
You need Master Chief. Whoa. Oh my god, here he comes. Holy shit. Oh, he's gonna just like fucking jump down on them. Here he goes. Oh shit!
Is it Master Chief? Oh, it is too.
Fuck. That's dope. He did exactly what I wanted him to do. Yeah. Go fucking get him. Don't shoot the Spartan. He's trying to help you.
What the hell's wrong with him?
Oh, he's sick.
Damn.
That was dope. He's on your side, dude.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Oh, he's got buddies. They look good, though. Taking overwatch. It's cool seeing all the guns and stuff. In real
yeah.
Life. You got the sniper over there. Demon. Look how cool this is. Yeah, I love when they show the first person. That's
like a
so
video
dope.
Game, yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, man, that's sick. Oh. Take his energy sword. Alright. We're all on the same page. Oh, God. That guy didn't make it very far.
The faces on the Covenant are okay, but it's the armor that's kind of throwing me off a little
yeah,
bit.
Yeah, I mean, it's a little like Uncanny Valley, but it's not awful. Like, yeah. it doesn't really take me out of it. Maybe as the episodes go on, they'll get better, I don't know. I love the way the actual Spartans move and stuff, though. They look cool. And their armor.
And they're all custom, different yeah, than yeah. each other.
Something they should do in Halo because that's how it is, right? Your customers. I mean, maybe not in the new game. Infinite's kind of a problem.
Yeah.
Oh. That was dope. Remember when Infinite came out and I was all excited for it and then no one plays it now? What a bummer.
Sad.
Yeah, it really is.
I don't even think the game's completed yet.
They don't have four, just they don't have a bunch
Co-op?
Of stuff out.
Nothing. No. I think he wants in.
Like all that fucking stupid microtransaction bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Oh! Alright, so I did not know this was gonna be like that. Like, how bloody, fucking violent like this. Which is, I mean, I guess it makes sense. But it's just, I like the way they're doing it. That's really cool. It doesn't feel kitty.
Oh, he's dead.
Maybe he's just, oh no, he's dead. He doesn't
have a light.
He's
sleeping.
Oh.
That's not good.
You got the sniper, you got to no-scope them.
It's hard not to think in like a video game mind, you know what I mean?
Yeah. He's gonna 360 no-scope. Hey. Oh, sick, the sound.
Even the noises and everything,
oh,
too.
Man, that's so cool. You gotta re-up your shields. Oh, fucking dope. I love it. And perfect. He drops his gun. He picks up a different one.
Nice.
Awesome. Awesome.
Jeez. Cool.
Yeah, that was cool. I'm really liking the way they're doing this so far. Peppa? He's gonna die.
Why do I feel? Do I feel like he's gonna die.
He's gonna die for sure. Oh, you don't have to run right up to him though, you know? Oh! That's crazy. He just turned it on and it was already through him. That's wild. Damn. That shoot's gonna kill him now, a little late. What was he doing? Oh! Dope. Oh, this is cool, man.
Forces on planet magical neutral. I'm gonna have to get used to his voice.
I was about to say it's not the same voice, but that's okay. Silver team commencing comprehensive
search of the area for enemy. Cool.
The Avengers.
They look like the Bad Batch.
Yeah, yeah.
The Star Wars Bad Batch.
Mm-hmm. Dope.
Well, that was a good start.
I like it.
I'm all alone, no one here beside me.
Wow. They're just like, alright, let's go home.
Damn straight. Oh, they even sound heavy.
Yeah. Oh, they actually got the ship, that's cool.
Yeah.
Is that a DMR? Cool.
Is that why the Covenant was there?
Assessment report. Oh, that's cool how they do that. Covenant.
So they were in there.
Yeah. That shit. Oh, there's one there. Retrieving now.
Oh boy.
Oh, it lights up the whole fucking cave. Hey, he doesn't even know what's going on. I think they look okay, honestly.
They do at some points, and then at other points they look really, like...
Just,
I don't know.
Like, bouncy? I don't know, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like, not enough detail.
Yeah.
Looks very cartoonish.
Yeah. Like, rubbery is the word I was looking for.
Dig it.
Grab it and fucking put it in your pocket. Sit rep. Oh, buddy wants to fight. Oh, they're called elites. Of course. I knew that. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. I should have known.
Are we sure?
Oh, you got an energy.
Oh, he's invisible. Cool.
Yeah. I love it's all the same sounds and everything. That's so cool. Oh, she's gone having a bad day. Jesus. Oh, we got into a fucking...
No way.
Oh, why can't I think of the names of these things? Banshee. There we go. Banshee. I know stuff.
Those are the things that I can never control, and I always run into shit.
You can do backflips in them and side rolls.
I usually just hit a wall.
Backflip into a tree.
Let me throw something out. He's going to take her back. She's going to become a new Spartan, or she's going to want to become one. And then she'll train. Oh!
Makes sense. She's got
Dr. Halsey's in it now. Master Chief 117. Let's see how she does. Alien forces appear to be
excavating for some kind of object. I like the set design, too. I hope they do more of that.
Mm-hmm.
Like, right out of the games, kind of like alien stuff. The doors, that's cool. I wasn't doing anything.
I wasn't watching porn, I swear.
One survivor is not going to make my job any easier. The security committee is looking for an excuse to cut your funding.
What a bunch of bitches. Whoa.
Cool. So we are getting a lot into the lore.
Yep. Very interesting.
Which I'm surprised by. I didn't think they would do this right away.
Hey.
Jesus.
Now, from the trailer, this guy up close looked really good. Who's this?
I don't know. I don't know who this lady is.
Oh, what the hell? Okay. All right, then.
Do you remember humans being in the Covenant, like, at all?
Honestly, no. I barely remember anything. If you guys know what's going on, or you have a little bit of, like, lore knowledge, can you guys just let us know? So well, we have a little bit of an idea what's going on, because this might be different from the games, too. I'm not really sure.
Yeah, right? Because I thought there was, like, two or three of those, like, high...
priestess kind of guys.
Yeah, I thought there was a few of them, like the prophets, I think they're called.
Prophets. Yeah, yes.
Prophets of something. I don't know.
Yeah,
but I don't remember a human being in any of it.
No, I mean, yeah, like it might not be exactly like the games, so you know, I don't know.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah, you go ahead and just fucking peel.
That away always works. Anybody?
Please.
Why don't you look at the window? There you go.
Just chilling there.
Are they in the ship?
Yeah. He's like, shut up.
You're mine now.
He doesn't know what the hell that thing is. Sierra 117, connecting.
Dr. Halsey, status report. Returning from 23 LaBrie, planet Madrigal. A single survivor, Covenant disarmed, one escapee.
And your neural lace matrix, any anomalies?
I saw things when I touched the object.
Okay.
What kind of things?
Yeah, what kind of things? Tell me.
Woods. A white dog. A family.
Is that Rose. Him?
A family.
He was very upset to hear that, it seemed.
Was it him as a kid?
Y'all fucking weird.
I can't remember if they wipe their memory as a kid. You know how like they make a Spartan, right? They steal the kid, a copy, make a clone, leave the clone there. The clone dies of natural reasons, and then he becomes a Spartan.
Maybe he's remembering his old life or whatever.
I could be wrong. I just can't remember if he retains the memory of being that kid or not.
Oh yeah.
Came from up top.
Jeez.
I wanted you to hear it.
Wait. So what happened?
They're gonna kill the chick on the on board with Master Chief.
Why?
No, it's about maybe they don't want things getting out. Regardless of the cost. She threatened them, saying that she was gonna try and go against them, right? It's an Article 72.
Sometimes you have to make hard choices to get good results.
I like him.
Now we're sounding like Halsey.
Ooh.
Dun dun.
We know like Halsey.
That's probably my favorite character so far. She's the most like the character from the video games, Dr. Halsey.
Yeah.
And Master Chief, of course.
Didn't see anything I liked.
Yeah? What is it you like?
Nuts. Bolts. Microchips. That was a joke.
Yeah, no, okay.
Hi, Quine.
Oh, damn.
Oh, they want you to... Oh, shit.
They want to terminate. Oh, shit.
He's not going to do it. Quan Ha.
How much longer are we stuck in here?
Not long.
ETA is still several hours.
God damn, not, I wish he said not long.
Not long for you. He doesn't want to do it. He looks so cool though, his armor and everything.
I know.
God, it's so awesome to see.
What's he doing?
Is this an actual ending? Nope. Yeah, stop doing that.
These Does
dramatic
reach?
Endings.
Yo, he's turning everything off.
Yeah.
Wait for it. Rather than execute the rebel as ordered,
He has decided to kill the video feed from his ship. What's going on?
That's very observational.
I think he's having memories.
What? Ooh, okay.
Of his parents.
Oh, yes!
Is a risk that cannot be taken.
I agree completely.
Do they still look at him? Oh, Cortana.
Cortana system. There is no Cortana.
Give him Cortana. Give him Cortana.
No cloning. No Cortana. Is that clear? Now get your Spartan under control.
So they just look at him like a fucking robot that does their bidding.
Yeah, that's he has one purpose. That's it.
Yeah. They trying to like gas her.
Or did he?
No, he wouldn't do that.
Ship's oxygen levels dropping.
They're doing it. Yeah.
Oh my god.
117 Super, don't drop the O2 below 40 I1 among conscious not. Oh, they're fucking annoying. Can we for him to just tell him to fuck off and do his own thing? They have so much control over him.
I know. Jesus.
No, the girl's gonna die.
Meh.
Oh, okay. Oh, he's alive. Wake up, buddy. How do they know everything he's doing? I guess he can see everything he's doing. It's kind of stupid. Oh, you can just do it from the ship. That's cool.
Yeah.
Like, fuck off.
I think it's safe to say you don't know what Master Chief is going to do at this point.
Shut up. She's so annoying.
Never influence this object. Question one more, Order Doctor. And you can watch from your lab.
Oh, she is really good under my skin.
Yeah, she's annoying.
And she's not even like a good person to hate, you know what I mean? Like, no, it's just annoying. They need that many people?
Oh, Tony Stark. Cool.
That is cool, Jesus.
I can't tell if it's all. I mean, I'm sure there is a little bit of CGI on it, on these on the armor. I'm sure a little bit, but it doesn't. It's pretty good. Like, it looks good.
I have no complaints with them.
Oh.
There is a lot of articles before we started watching that was saying that it looked very, very cheap. The CGI was shit.
Oh yeah.
There's a bunch of stuff. I don't have that much complaints about it, to be honest.
It's okay so far.
It's just the Covenant at some points I thought were kind of funky, but
that's okay.
Nothing crazy.
They're aliens, right? Like, they're not supposed to look like hyper realistic, right?
Mm.
Anyway, Halsey wants her to them to like defend Master Chief against even their own
squad up.
How about this many people just for one guy?
Oh, for
wait, she picked up a gun? Oh my god. To get control of the flight. I will kill you. No, you will not.
This is Mark 6 Mjolnir armor.
Mjolnir.
The outer layer is enhanced titanium. You won't even dent it.
Oh. Gonna show his face already?
Really?
Okay.
They really wanted him to take his helmet off. Jesus.
Show him that he's show her that he's human. Damn. Okay. Well. Interesting. Wow.
If you want me dead, you'll need to aim up here.
Makes sense. Gain your trust that way. So.
He told you this.
He's going rogue right off the rip, eh? What's wrong?
Why would a Spartan do that?
You don't like it?
I'm wondering where this is going.
I don't know.
He's the Master Chief, that's why. You don't tell him what to do. That's cool though, seeing a battle rifle. So what now? Were people bitching about this?
I don't know about this stuff.
Like him taking off his helmet?
Oh yeah, that was a huge complaint.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't really care that much. It's not that big of a deal to me.
To me, it's just the mystery of Master Chief is the very big intriguing part of him.
Well, but you already know he's just a guy. Like, it's not like he's taking off his mask.
Yeah.
You know, it's just a dude.
I wish it would, because, like, think about, like, Mandalorian, right? They did it at such a time that was so intense that when he did it, it was like a holy shit moment. That was more of a, okay.
Yeah,
like,
I guess.
Oh, yeah, his helmet's off.
I think that it would have been more impactful if they waited till like way later to take his mask off, and it was like in a moment where he had to or whatever. But sure, it's not the biggest deal in the world to me.
It's just something it took away.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Yeah, I can look past it though. You just gotta get the fuck out of there. Oh yeah, just shoot it. Oh.
All right.
I didn't
that
even shoot
too.
A little bit.
This is Keys. Pulse the ship before you can load fire controls.
He's not gonna fight you guys. Oh shit.
Go. Oh. Jeez.
Oh no. Hey, Warthog. That's cool. They actually built like Warthogs.
Yeah. That's sick. Is it floating?
Moving, yeah. Back up, dude. Get away from the window.
What do we do?
All engines dead.
Drop the gun.
Ah! Don't.
And if he makes a move, drop him too.
Yeah, right. You're gonna kill Master Chief? My fucking ass. Rip it off the fucking door.
Yeah.
Just waiting your sweet ass time, buddy. You guys better fucking cut it out right now. Oh shit. Gonna have more visions, buddy?
Papa?
The doggy. Oh, he drew it as a kid. Oh. Oh,
that's
shit.
Interesting. Whoa. What just happened?
Got the whole fucking power, the EMP or something. And now it's lighting up the ship now with power. Oh, that's cool.
What the hell is going on?
Some source of energy, I guess. Get a little bit of the Halo music here. See you later, losers.
Strap in.
Probably could have put his helmet back on after he showed her the first time, though.
So what? He's going against the UN system.
He's being a rebel. She's happy about that. Cool.
I'm a little confused and...
What's... why?
It went a completely different route that I thought it was going with. Like, I don't know how I like the ending there.
He wanted... well, I mean, he got some of his visions from when he was a kid, or his memories or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And it like triggered like the human in him, I guess. Like his like.
It wasn't that. It was the Master Chief being like, "Yo, fuck you guys. See you later."
Well,
and
he's
it's
not
like,
gonna kill the girl, and he's not gonna listen to their
bullshit.
No,
but it just didn't feel like at the beginning. I'd say like 3/4 of the way through, it felt really nice. I'd say it was like a 7 out of 10. I liked it. It was enjoyable. And then at the end, it just kind of felt like, what the hell just happened to the Master Chief that we all know? You know what I mean? Like it just didn't feel like his character at the end there. Like him
in the games. Like he's a very like lone wolf. He does what he wants.
He's rebellious. He does a lot of things on the side. I get that, but it just felt like.
I don't think it's a big of a deal for me personally. I don't
know.
I get it, and I'm interested to see where they go. But like he's not gonna let them kill the girl. He doesn't want to be under the control anymore.
The thing is he used to be like rebellious for the good reason. I understand the good reason here is saving. Quan is her name.
Yeah.
But usually he has the bigger picture in mind.
Well, that's where Cortana comes in, I think.
Yeah, that too. But like it was just, I don't know, just at the end it felt like I was very confused on what the hell was going on. I couldn't figure out what he was actually going to do. Was he going to rebel or were they going to like reset his mind? Like,
yeah.
And they just takes off, and it's like, is this where we're going with this, or are we sticking with the UN SC versus the Covenant? Like, it's just, yeah. I have no idea where we're going. That's
I liked it though. Overall, I enjoyed it. I'm interested to see where it goes. Again, like taking off his mask that early was kind of like,
yeah,
didn't feel like he earned it yet. But it makes sense for what they were doing with the story and like whatever. It doesn't really like bug me that much. But I could see why people who would be kind of upset about that. But yeah, I don't know. I'm looking forward to the next one.
Thought it was good.
Looking cool to
like,
me.
I have a few complaints, but nothing like I thought I was gonna come in here like or leave angry. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like those articles that you read before, it's like there's a lot of people that do not like this show. But unless you're hardcore into the lore and it has to be exactly perfect to what the story actually is.
Yeah.
I don't know. I thought it was enjoyable.
Yeah. I mean, these come out, what, every Thursday?
Yes.
Cool. So I guess we'll see you guys next Thursday for episode 2.
We shall.
All right, guys, so if you enjoyed the reaction, please leave us a like and subscribe if you're new. It would really help us out. Really appreciate it. And hopefully we'll see you guys in the next one.
See ya.